Time to play with some clay.
Looking at the jawline on the photograph, I'm going to lower the back part of the jaw a little. Much better. His head position better there. I had raised it yesterday, but it came back down to where it was, so time to add some neck to my friend here. I just noticed something that I need to correct. His chin's just a little too recessed. His chin comes out a lot, quite a bit more. camera's turned off again. I didn't see where it did it. I try to keep watch on them, but they get to their limit and just turns off. Anyway, so I'm just continuing on with the hair. There were the hair had form to it, even though it was all tightly braided. The braids determined the form of the hair in the back. Yeah, I'll continue this tomorrow because I'm going to get ready to go to dinner with some friends tonight. So I've got to call it quits. I've just got a call. The people I'm going to dinner with are getting ready to leave their home. It takes them about a half hour to get down here. They live up in the mountains and they're going to come by, take a look at my clay, and they're talking about me doing a sculpture of Crazy Horse. And there's a description, a written description by his relatives of what he looked like, and I'm going to see if maybe I can do that. Anyway, but at a future date. All right. Good night, everybody. See you mañana. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right. See you next time.